So hello guys, assalamualaikum. Today we will talk about how we can create the live chat application, or you can say that the real-time application, real-time chat in ASP.NET using SignalR. Okay, so let's get started. First of all, what we have to do, we have to open our Visual Studio. So let's open it, and after that what you have to do, you have to just open or create a new project from new and project, and select ASP.NET web application, and then we have to name it as whatever name you like. You can give it ABC, or you can say that chat application, chat application. So let's create this project with empty template and click on OK. So what we have to do next in this tutorial, so we have to just right click on this project and add a new item. Okay, which item we need to add this time? We should select web and select SignalR. Okay, and select this one and name it whatever name you like. I like to name it as chat hub, and okay, then it will create the chathub.cs in this project, and it will also create some script files that will be along with it. As you can see that there are script files, something like this you can see in this video. And what you have to do, you have to change the code. In Microsoft Docs you can easily find the complete document on SignalR and live chat application. I will share this link with you in the description of this video. So what you have to do, you have to just copy this code and paste it in the chat hub class, and that's it. And now the next step is to create another class that will be something like, let's say select new item, and this time we have to search it, I think OWI, yes, this one. So I will name it as startup.cs class and then click OK. And again this time I have to change the code from this to this. So I just need to copy this and select all and paste. I will give this docs link in the description so that you can easily find the link, all the code you need to paste there. Okay, so what we have to do, we have to create a web page, a front end layout for the chat box, where we can write the message to another one, another person, and another person will also be able to write a message there. So what we have to do, we have to just add an HTML page. You can name it as whatever you want and click OK, and this HTML page will be created. So what we have to do, we have to code here the design, the layout, the text fields, and again I have all the code in the Microsoft Docs. You can also get it from here. So I just have to copy it and just paste it here, and that's it. And I will set this page as start page of this application, and that's it. Now we need to add some script files that was attached by adding the chathub.cs class. So what we need to add, we need to add this one, SignalR dot min.js, and we need to add jQuery min.js, and that's it. Now all the work is completed, and we just need to run this application in Google Chrome and let's see if it works or not. Now it is running in the browser, and let's see will it work or not. First of all, it will ask your name. That is, it is actually not asking your name, so we have to find a problem. What is the problem there? And we completely, and let's see what is the problem. Okay, what I have done, I have actually copy and paste all the script files here. So let's check will it work or not. Let's click on the debugging process and check if it works or not. It should first ask the name. Now it is asking your name. Let's suppose we type the name Ali and okay. And similarly, you have to open a new browser where you have to paste the same link of the application. And let's see this user. This user's name is Ahmed, and let's suppose Ahmed message Ali by saying hi and send. Now you can see that both on both interfaces the hi message is displaying. So in this way you can actually easily create a real-time chat application by using the SignalR. Okay, so let's suppose the Ali want to send a message to Ahmed and he want to say what, how are you. You can say that how are you and click on send, and you can say that, you can see that the message is displayed on both the interfaces on both sided. Okay, that's it for this video. I hope you like this video, and this helps, this will help a lot. And make sure to subscribe my channel, and Allah Hafiz till the next video. Okay, bye.